它可以飞翔，它可以复生，它可以把不可能变成可能。世界魔幻大师大卫·科波菲尔用不可思议的魔法让我们美梦成真。魔术让人觉得神奇，让人觉得不可思议。一个真正意义上的魔术大师可以把你带到另外一个世界，一个什么都有可能发生的世界。大卫·科波菲尔就是这样的一个魔术师，他曾经悬浮在科罗拉多的大峡谷上，曾经让自由女神像突然消失，曾经穿越万里长城的城墙，曾经飞翔在空气当中，也曾经让时光倒流，起死复生，甚至提前8个月就准确地预测了德国国家彩票的头奖号码。在大卫·科波菲尔的世界里，一切的不可能都变成了可能。大卫走到哪里，就把神奇的力量带到哪里。即使是在前不久举行的记者招待会上，他也立即让我第一时间领教了魔术师与观众的区别。周围的人也许都和我一样在问，这怎么可能呢？然而，就像大卫一直所做的那样，他用魔术破解了这个世界的游戏规则。他说，做一个魔术师，就要相信一切都可能发生。
How do you feel about this time's trip to China?
It's great. In fact, after our interview tonight, I go to the theater and work on this brand new thing that we're doing. So we're working around the clock to make these things happen.
How much time do you usually spend before every performance?
All day and all night. When I'm working on something new, all day and all night. You know, it's a lot of work.
What kind of preparation work?
I get up in the morning, we rehearse on stage, we test things, trial and error. And if it gets good enough, we put it in the show.And it sometimes doesn't go well, and we keep working at it, and finally, with the audience as our guide, we come up with something very special.
Do you have to check everything everywhere by yourself?
Everything, and we test it in every way possible.
What kind of exercise do you have to do in order to be a good magician?
Well, it depends what kind. You know, you could do mind-reading kind of things, and nothing's physical. You could do large illusions and not make it very physical. I do everything. I do sleight of hand. I do large things. I do escapes that are very physical. I do, you know, cerebral kind of magic. So I think since I run the gamut of all the different things, I have all the different obvious things you have to practice, I do. You know, it's like a workout, my show.
Mm-hmm. And what are the qualities to be a good magician?
I think to be a good listener, to listen to the audience and to you know what they like and what they don't like, to, you know, modify what you're doing. You know, technically you have to be efficient. You have to be, you know, likable for the audience. You have to have a good time.
The Statue of Liberty, standing 305 feet high and weighing 450,000 pounds. And that was going to make her disappear. There's that jacket again. Right about now, I'm thinking, I hope this works.
Copperfield 还是百老汇的票房纪录保持者，他的成绩甚至超过了音乐剧《猫》《歌声魅影》和《狮子王》。他的魔术表演、电视专辑观众多达30亿，曾经赢得过40多个国家黄金电视栏目的18个奖项。他还得过19个艾美奖，肖像被4个国家印上了邮票，甚至上了一些国家的钞票。跟大卫·科波菲尔这个名字扯上关系的东西好像都有了魔力。在电影《哈利波特》中，饰演小主人公哈利波特的丹尼尔当初就曾在电影中饰演过狄更斯小说里的大卫·科波菲尔，而这个大卫·科波菲尔的网站自然就更是魔幻的了得了。就是这样一位在伦敦有蜡像、在好莱坞大道有刻名的魔术大师，却有着一张每年表演500场的时间表。在这张时间表上，那些出生入死的惊险表演要反复进行。当然这只是魔术，不过却需要源源不绝的热忱和勇气。
Are you ever worried about anything? For instance, when you do all those dangerous performances, have you ever feel fear or worried?
Sure.
If any accident happens.
Well, of course you feel fear, and that motivates you to make sure that you've gone through each detail very carefully, that you make sure that your safety is very protected. Fear is good. Panic is bad. If you panic, then you lose your sense of time and you lose your logic. But fear makes you really very careful about what you're about to do. You know, the only fear I really have is not having enough time. You know, that's my biggest fear, not having enough time to accomplish what I want to accomplish.
Have any accidents ever happened?
Sure. I was in a wheelchair for a couple of weeks after an underwater escape. I collapsed last year from exhaustion right before this tornado of fire piece that I did. Yeah, lots of things have gone wrong.
I heard that in every magic performance, you have backup plans.
I do.
If one doesn't work, then you will take up another
true.
One.
That's true.
Okay.
And we work very hard on it, you know, for many reasons. For safety, for to keep the wonder, keep the amazement there. We change how we do things all the time. It works pretty good.
Do you think you're a normal person?
I think I'm pretty normal, but I have dreams like everybody to go a little bit beyond to get noticed and to make a difference. And I try to make a difference in a number of ways.
Do you enjoy your lifestyle now?
Yeah, I mean, it keeps evolving, keeps changing. I'm taking more time off, which I'm enjoying. I enjoy performing very much, but I'm enjoying kind of hanging out with friends now, too. So it's interesting finding a balance.
有时候想想， 为什么我们会对大卫·科波菲尔的魔术如此着迷？也许是因为它实现了我们无法实现的愿望。你看，在想象的空间里，我们可以跨越时空，可以展翅飞翔。正是大卫的魔术让我们体验了梦想成真的快乐。或许这也是为什么他的百老汇演出《美梦与噩梦》那么触动人们心灵的一个重要原因吧。So many magic tricks. If you can make the world appear to be so romantic, then in your own eyes, is love still beautiful, romantic, amazing?
Incredibly, yeah. And I'm a perfectionist, so maybe that's why I haven't found the perfect one. But maybe I was looking too hard. Huh? But I think love's the greatest thing in the world, you know. It's what motivates me, you know, looking for love, and that's on many different levels, you know, looking for romantic love, or looking for love from the audience, or looking for people to appreciate you. So we'll see what happens. We learn every day.
Tell me, what kind of girls are your cup of tea?
Well, this is my cup of tea right here.
He must be this naughty when he was young, right?
I'm tasting the tea. Girls are better.
In school, are you a good boy or a naughty boy?
I'm a naughty boy, very naughty boy.
No wonder. I'll ask your parents, is he naughty?
I was pretty good in school, but I sometimes was a little bit of a prankster, trickster in school too.
Yes, because normally naughty kids, they're more creative.
You think?
Yeah.
Okay, well, all you naughty kids out there, good job.
So what was your dream then, at that time?
Well, same dream as what I'm doing now, you know, to...
Dream to fly, to do all the impossible things?
Yeah, it feels special to, you know, to get the girl away from the kid in the seat next to me.
Hello, come with me. What's your name? Corey. Right this way, Corey. And give Corey a big round of applause.
a knot, that way you'll cut both pieces of rope. There you go, cut right there, right in the center. Excellent. Let me have the scissors. This is the big finish. Are you excited?
So am I.
Stand right here. Hold it by the end. Hold it in your right hand. The other right. Good. Don't spit. It's your turn, Corey. I know you can do it.
Those audience, they always want to reveal the truth. What is behind that?
I don't think they really do. I think they're curious, and I think they outwardly will say, how'd that work? I wish I knew. Mm-hmm. But in their heart, they really don't want to know for sure.
Uh-huh.
You know, they want to be amazed. They want to dream. We have so much reality in the world. It's so harsh. There's so few things that can take us on a journey, and I think it's important to preserve that as much as possible.
So you'd rather people to believe what they see, to believe what they wish is true, right?
Yeah, I mean, I'm not sure they have to believe it's true. I think they have to feel the feeling of wonder and amazement. I think that's pretty good.
魔术前总统里根曾经说，如果大卫科波菲尔在白宫的话，或许他能把我的难题都变走。你看，我们每一个人都是多么希望魔法能够来帮助我们解决生活中的烦恼，实现生命里的愿望。那么下周同一时间，让我们继续来探寻魔法背后的秘密，继续走进大卫科波菲尔的魔幻世界和人生旅程。看魔术的人追求真相。 变魔术的人三缄其口，魔术的真相是不是真的那么重要？大卫科波菲尔专访下集，让我们从魔法中体会单纯而永恒的快乐。